I was working all night in my office when a man I had recently killed called me up from a phone near my building. So I looked out the window at him.